Good evening, everybody, and welcome to my first doubleheader. I'm going to be attempting to release two videos tonight, well, through into the morning. It's almost morning as it is right now, but the first one's going to be very short. This is my rollout of, well, second rollout, actually, of the ISS giveaway, and I have modified it. Because the number of subscribers that I currently have has more than doubled since the last time I talked about this giveaway, I've discovered that there are some amongst my new subscribers who don't like Legos and might like something else. But first of all, we'll start with the ISS because it's so damn cool. So as you can see, I finished it. Let's take a closer look. So essentially, the only thing that's been added here are the solar panels, but they're obviously extremely important, otherwise the station could not function. They can generate up to 120 kilowatts worth of power. That's enough to power 40 homes, or all the homes up and down my street. Quite considerable, actually more power than the station itself requires. And so it generates more power than it needs, puts the excess power into batteries, so when it passes into the Earth's shadow, it still has plenty of energy for the astronauts on board. So as I said, we're looking at a full acre worth of solar panels and 8 miles worth of wiring. And this is the largest DC system that has ever been put into space. And here's the beast from another angle. And by the way, I will be giving away not two of these as originally planned, but three. And the reason for that is I'm aiming big for our objectives here. So I'll explain that here in just a moment. But if you are one of the winners and not interested in this amazing set, which I can understand, then I've got something else for you that might be very interesting. So, as I said, for those of you who don't like Legos, I have another option. Kerbal Space Program. Now, those of you watching may already possess this, but there are certain upgrades. It's mostly a PC game, although it's also available for PS4 and Xbox. However, those versions aren't nearly as good as the PC version. There are a lot of mods that have been added on to it, and you can, it'd probably be easier if I just showed you. So this astonishing game essentially allows you to design, build, engineer, and launch your own rockets. The basic version of the game is significantly easier than the mods that add real-life physics and rockets from SpaceX and NASA that you can actually build, or Roscosmos, but the basic version is a whole lot easier, as you can see, and yeah, you can get control a lot easier, and, what? Oh, shit. So anyway, as I said, the PC version is a lot better just because you can get mods and downloadable content that's significantly better than the console versions of the game, like a SpaceX pack, as I mentioned before. Also, real-life planets to land on, essentially. So if you'd like this instead of the ISS, I'm more than happy to oblige. So, what do you have to do to win these things? Well, unlike a lot of channels, you don't have to become a Patreon subscriber or give me money and hope you win or something along those lines. You just have to subscribe. And if you're already a subscriber, share my videos with others. The objective is to get to 400 subscribers. Once we reach that point, we will give these three items away. Now, of course, some of you who weren't involved in the last one might say, oh, but that means I got a 3 in 400 chance. Well, that's not exactly true. In many videos, you're going to be able to increase your chances dramatically. I'm going to include some links in the description of a couple of videos where you can increase your chances. But essentially, if you start with my videos, that video rather, that's entitled Boeing Blows. It will also say Hidden Easter Egg. Start with that one. And there are hidden challenges throughout the videos that I made afterwards, most of them anyway. Aside from the ones about the Starship, I'll spare you that. I didn't put anything into those. But the rest of them, there's a good chance that they have some sort of hidden challenge. If you are able to complete the challenge to some degree, and mostly it just involves posting something, you get additional entries. And in the last giveaway challenge that we had, the only winners that we had were people who participated, people who just loaded up so many additional entries that there was no way that they could lose. Now, of course, there were a fair number of these people, and only two ended up winning, or rather three, I'm sorry. But in any event, moving on with this one, there will be all kinds of additional chances and ways for you to participate, to learn something about space in the process, and to win yourself either the new Kerbal Space Program, Kerbal 2.0, when it comes out. If you're interested in that, I can give you a certificate and give it to you once it comes out, or any of the previous versions that you're interested in. Or, of course, the ISS. Your choice. Best of luck, and I'll see you soon with my next video.